Hey, thanks for letting me sit on your backpack. I'm at the perfect height now.
Really? Great.
Dear God, I'm feeling such guilt right now. So much has happened recently, and I thought I've gotta gotten past this, but that's not true at all.
Huh?
I thought I was moving forward, but I'm exactly where I was. Oh, embarrassing. Not one thing has changed, because I can't even ask a girl her name!
This is delicious.
How do you ask someone their name? Why do I need to know her name? Why does a wolf need to ask a rabbit for their name? What is a name anyway?
Listen, I don't know what's going on with you, but cheer up, will ya? Eat your food. You won't grow if you don't.
Oh, I forgot about the food.
I'm so not excited for midterms. History is my worst subject.
Her voice. It sounds like a lonely child. It's an unusual voice. I wonder if she'll actually respond if I were to ask her, "What's your name?" Maybe that bite was too big for you.
You're really nasty. It's not polite to stare so intently at a girl while she's eating.
Sorry.
I'm kidding. I wanted to apologize for what happened last time, so I'm glad we got to talk. It's just, I had my mind set on sleeping with a wolf that time you were there. But you left right after you covered me with that blanket. I really believe that somehow I was saved by your decision that day. To be perfectly honest.
What does that mean? I think I get it, but I don't even know your name, so it feels like there's such a huge gap between us.
I'm sorry, Mr. Wolf. What my body is feeling right now. Well, I probably can't help it. But every time he opens his wide mouth and shows his fangs, I instinctually want to run very far away from you. Boy, this is rough. Never thought having dinner with a wolf would be this nerve-wracking.